Sylvian.
Hey. And I'm also here with Ella, and Pikachu.
Well, let's watch this.
Let's go.
Okay. Oh my god.
Tails, if you can make it, for 5 days and get out, then I'll give you a kiss on the cheek. Okay?
Okay.
Shut up, Eo girl.
Okay, let's
go. I'm Sylvian.
Oh, yes.
And if you don't stop being mean.
Ooh, it's this.
Ah! What's happening?
What? How did I do this?
What are you doing?
Why do I hear weird sounds?
Is this your first time, Tails?
No!
Tails, is this your first time?
Actually, yes. Maybe I think it's second.
What's
that? Oh my god!
Meow!
When I do that, Tails, I'm scared.
Meow.
Oh, what's she doing?
Scared.
What's she doing?
Scared.
She ran away.
Meow.
You're creepy!
You see my tail? Where's my tail? Put him down!
What do you mean you're making it creepier? Do not get up.
Oh my gosh, what was that? What was that? Oh my gosh, Dale, stop screaming.
Sorry.
She might actually come.
Oh my god, she's right there. She's right there.
If you two just laugh. What she dropped?
A bear trap.
Tails Junior, what are you doing?
No.
Can you stop screaming? Tails, I was able to keep my calm while you were screaming like a little baby.
I was screaming like a little
baby.
I know why she looked down. She saw you go under the bed.
Tails?
Like none of that it happened
it's
to
It's not
none.
Josie, it's Tails.
I mean Tails.
You gotta leave this
cat,
house.
Your girl.
Tails. Tails, shut up.
I want my mommy!
Oh, are you supposed to impress me, Tails? Because I'm not being impressive. So far, I'm thinking you're a little girl. Seashell's in love with you, Tails.
Watch, it's about to appear.
Is that your stomach?
She farted.
Get out before she kills you.
Don't.
Nope.
Tell him anything about me.
Okay, that's a little weird. Ella, what do you think of Tails? I think he's being a baby. I played this game and I fell asleep during it.
I think I should make a run for it. Make a run for it. Run for it.
Oh, scaredy.
Just happened.
I just see myself.
I think I'm going
Tails, to be a man. Don't be a baby. Be a man, Tails. I'm not interested in people that are babies.
Yeah. Oh my gosh. Don't. do that to people.
You know, I'm going on a date. You know,
is she coming? Is she coming, Tails?
You want to know who I'm going on a date with? You want it?
That was loud.
You're going on a date with Tails?
You're going on a date with your or Tails?
No.
Ow!
You're as a girl. I'm not lesbian, dude.
That's gay. Wait.
Comment face. Down below if you think I should go on a date with Tails.
This is my Fatama's house.
No.
She chases me wherever with I go. I'm quite injured and my body hurts. The only thing I remember before I woke up in this house is that I was right driving one of my cars suddenly. Suddenly broke down. I went out to see what the problem was when someone suddenly hit me in the head.
Seriously? Eeyore, Gale.
No! I hope no one will experience the same thing.
Oh no! Jason! She was turning!
But I'll survive this and someone finds this message. I have noticed that she sometimes hides things inside of roots.
Ow!
Who's in here? You're dead.
Give me seashells. Okay.
Maybe she won't see me.
Okay, where are you?
I was down there with you.
Good.
Granny's coming in real life, Mommy. Granny's coming.
Tails,
she only looks for you. She only sees you.
That wasn't me. Those seashells.
That's my dad's phone. That's my dad's phone.
Sex toy!
No, don't.
Bop!
He's here!
Don't do that! I fear.
No! Sex toy? Sex toy? That's it. I'm gonna beat her up. Will it work? I'm gonna kill you, Granny.
Tails, seashell's trying to kiss me.
No. Get out of here, you wussy!
No.
Oh.
Sorry, Sylvia. He hit me.
I mean, sorry, Sylvia.
Ask you.
Tails.
What?
Ask you.
Are you scared of the old lady?
Yes! What if a real life Granny was coming?
She does? I'm gonna go say hi to her. Maybe she's nice and she just wants to say hi to you.
You stupid.
Stupid thing I've ever heard.
This sign, I could hit her with it.
Can I sit right here?
And then she will, and Sylvia will be mine.
I'm gonna pretend like I just melted.
Here I come, Granny. You can touch me. I will break your neck. see
him. Get the pig out of here, Seychelles!
Eeyore girl, don't you beep and laugh.
Beep you, Seychelles!
No, I'm laughing because you're kicking Seychelles out.
I will kick your beep!
But Seychelles hurted Ellie's feelings. I'm mad.
You are the worst mother beeping person ever!
She said she was ugly.
No.
Yeah, someone said it.
No,
Maybe I could punch her. Maybe I could do a thing really where you punch her. Mad, come here, Granny. Day four.
You butthole.
I'll try to fart on her and the stink will kill her.
Kills. No, she says called.
I'm bleeding. I'm bleeding. Granny. Take my fart and suck it.
The last day. You have the last
suck
day.
Suck my.
Okay, Tails.
I'm sorry about that, guys. It's just, I don't know.
Seychelles committed suicide because Freddy told her to leave because she insulted Ellie.
Gosh dang it. Maybe I can
fix it.
Ah! Oh my god. Yay, I'm still alive. I'm gonna respawn.
That actually makes me mad.
Sorry.
Yeesh, I was just playing around.
You should have done that to play around there.
Did she throw you?
Yeah, she threw me down the stairs. Ah, she ate a fox.
She's
anyways,
cannibal.
That is all. We will have a part 3 soon. Goodbye.
Yeah.